Hi, this is traditional IP camera. Could we turn the USB webcam become a IP camera? Yes, you can use this adapter. This is a USB webcam to IP camera adapter. It can become the wire Ethernet IP camera or Wi-Fi IP camera. This is also a router. So, your device, iPad or iPhone, just connect to this router. Okay, how to do? First, connect the power of this adapter, DC 5 voltage, and then connect the USB webcam into this router. Okay, and wait for the 14 SEC. And use your iPad to connect this router. Turn on the management, Wi-Fi, and you can see the Fibon Dash XXX, and connect it. Okay, and then turn on the, you can use the VLC or Safari. I use the Safari 10.10.1.1, and the port is 8196. Okay, the video is very smooth. Of course, we just connect only one device. If you connect two device to this adapter, the firmware will be slowly. Okay, I use the iPhone to connect to this adapter. Use the same idea. Turn on the management and connect the Fibon SSID, and then turn on the Safari. Yes, the radio will be slow. Of course, you also change another webcam. For example, this is Avermedia PW515 USB webcam, and we just change and connect it. Just enter. Okay, enter again. Okay, the video display on the iPad, iPhone. This is Logitech Brio 4K camera. Logitech Brio 4K camera become IP camera and the display on the iPad and iPhone. This is USB document camera. You see? This is a Fibon 180 UVC HDMI capture card. Okay, it can let the HDMI input become USB webcam output. So we just connect together HDMI input and become webcam input, and then become wireless. Okay, HDMI cable connect the Enter Mini Pro HDMI output. And connect it. Okay, please wait. And tap the IP address 10.10.1.1.8196 and enter. Okay, you can see the video. Okay, and I also show the PGN mode, this one. Use the same idea. iPad can as a wireless monitor for the DSLR or camera. It will let the HDMI signal become wireless and then
display on iPad or iPhone.
Could we use the its wire Ethernet to connect it? Yes, I will show you. And this is router Ethernet, this one, okay? And I will prepare a wire Ethernet. I just connect the wire Ethernet to this router. And then turn on the PC. Ethernet. We need set up something in the PC. We turn off the Wi-Fi. Just is wire Ethernet, and then go to the its default gateway. Then this is LAN port. LAN port safe. Okay. And go to the this IP address. You see the video also display on the PC. Wi-Fi connection, and this is wire Ethernet connection. This one, okay. When you use the USB webcam to IP cam adapter, your PC can use the wire Ethernet to connection, and the iPad can use the Wi-Fi to connection. At the same time, we just recommend one or two devices to connect the adapter. It is not good for more than three devices.